Hi guys, welcome to Artistic Ashton. Today, we're going to learn how to draw on a Hyacinth Macaw. So, follow along with me. So the first step, we're going to draw the head of him. And we're going to color his head in. Next, we're going to draw the chest and his body. If you want to find a darker shade, you can use this. Now I'm going to try and make his wing. Now we're going to continue off with our chest. Now we're going to use this color to make the eyes. It's like the mask. Now we're going to make his beak. We just need to make him some space. Now we're gonna make a smile. Now, time to make the other yellow part that's along the beak. I'm gonna make little lines to go along with it. Now time to make his tail. Now time to make his feet. Now, if you want to make the branch, you gotta do it like this. You see, I'm trying not to cut off the feet. Now, his claws. And after we finish his wings, now we're gonna make his feathers to go along with it. And and make sure the feathers are big enough. Next, we're gonna add some shininess to his eye. So there we have it. We have our Hyacinth Macaw. Hope this is a lot of fun to draw and color with it. We'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!